raconte là?
No,
what are you telling me? You are pregnant?
Keep your voice down.
I told you, Mama. I told you he would be like this.
Who is the father? I want to know who is the father.
I want to tell you.
When I find this man, I will kill him. I'll snap his neck like a stale pancake.
Hello, Monsieur Dan. Your wine?
Yes, that's the one.
Bon, I will just go and open it. This will be a night to remember. No.
Oh, yes.
Are you going to tell me?
No!
You know,
no.
There's a clam house up the road that has a late seating.
Oh, no, I think we're getting the most bang for our entertainment buck right here.
You don't think I am sick of you? You and your cuttlefish bisque. I spit in your cuttlefish bisque.
Voilà, messieurs, dames. It's a delicacy from my little village in France. Cuttlefish bisque.
What are the odds? I had cuttlefish for lunch.
No, you don't have to. You can leave my house, Yvette. No. Go to wherever he is.
Pardon, monsieur. Are you not the one who gives advice on the radio?
You listen to my show?
No, but my sous chef does. And I hear you as I walk back and forth through the kitchen. Monsieur, you must help me. Etienne?
You know, listen, if everyone comes out here, how will you know when our duck is crispy?
Etienne, this is the doctor from the radio,
eh? Ah, oui.
Please, monsieur, you must talk to my husband. My daughter is with child, and he does not understand that these things happen.
Don't talk to me. Talk to this tramp. Do you believe my daughter, madame?
You should meet my sister.
As if I wasn't pregnant when we got married, eh?
Oh, I wish I had been killed in the war.
Oh, it's hard to get killed when you run the other way.
Oh, no.
Both of you, just try to calm down. I'll see what I can do. Monsieur Degas, you're angry now. That is a temporary emotion. You're devastated because you think the bond between a father and a daughter has been broken. She is no longer your little girl. But that's not possible. That bond cannot be broken. Not even by that young man cowering there in the corner who is so obviously the father. Come out, it's all right. We need more water.
You can't even get water in a glass. How did you do this?
Monsieur Degas, please, hold your daughter in your arms. Tell her how you really feel.
Yvette. Ah, Yvette. Voilà, ma petite, reviens.
Thank you. No. You are a god. Oh. And you, mademoiselle, are very lucky.
I'm starting to realize that.
Just another evening out. Dr. Frasier Crane.